If you're an artist, you've probably been told at least once that you need to find a creative niche and stick with it, that you need to figure out what you're good at and do that one thing in that one style forever so that people will give you money for it. And while I understand that we all have bills to pay and that there is something valid to the idea that clients like knowing what exactly they can expect from you,